was looking through the paper. I was hungry, so my conscience was torn. She looked dizzy and then she started to fall. The executive shuffled some papers and an ink pen popped out. She signed an X on the line and then she turned that pen into a trout. In the courtroom, my boss man objected, at which point the judge directed him into the nearest prison stall. As long as my affairs are collected and all my rights protected, I'll be back at work first thing tomorrow.
Ha ha.